Okay, so Chris is in the spot, ready to begin pounding. Michelle is holding the device straight upright for him. They're both wearing earmuffs because it will get very loud. And Michelle is being careful to not put her hands too high on the device because that would create a danger of getting slammed. And we can see the device is going into the ground, so we will return once we're closer to the duct tape line.